And due to the ongoing community transmit for the coronavirus disease, the COVID-19, for part of the country, the Ibadan Niger Center for Disease Control, they don't release new case definition. We explain it to those where they need to be tested for the virus. And for the new case defined, where they released on Sunday, one suspected case, now anybody with cough or fever, history of fever, and for the last 2 weeks with one or more of the following symptoms, like shake body, body pain, headache, sore throat, to loss of taste or smell. Others now when he had to breathe and diarrhea, abnormal pain, running nose, whether they call catarrh or to the tire quick anytime you try to do something. And to still explain, say probable case for COVID-19, saying a person where they present with any of the symptoms where we just call for the last 2 weeks and die without any confirmatory COVID-19 test.